What's up, everyone? Sweaty Zeus here again. We got a weapon here from Cerulean. I don't have it all the way upgraded, but it's quite a bit. It's plus 4. What is that? There we go. So here's a trauma bonfire, and here is the transport to the DLC. I may switch back to the other sword, because these guys here, from what I remember, are pretty heavily armored. This area's pretty cool. It's probably my favorite of the DLC areas. Although I don't like when we get inside the pyramid. There's our dragon. So this is gonna be a shortcut. Can't really do anything now, but guy right here. You see, we're doing a ton of damage to this thing. It's got really good build up for bleed too. So these are gonna operate like elevators. These little dudes are annoying. That'll take us back down. I think these, like, destroy your equipment faster. I can't remember. Let's see. Yeah, 4 out of 30. Let's repair it and then hit it and see. Yeah. This is going to affect our weapon we swing with, though. No. Still here in Shulva City. You'll see, I got a different weapon now. I'm using Majestic Greatsword. Dark Majestic Greatsword. I've only got it to plus 4 right now. But if you remember, if you left-hand it, it's got a real different... the R2 does that. It's got a good thrust. Side to side. L1s. Since it's in your left hand. But you have to put it in your left hand to get the weird moveset with the front flip. And then the heavy in the left hand. I'm probably going to do that a lot. Is a double hit spin. It's real cool. You might see respect. I'm back with the staff. I've only got one attunement slot because I'm literally just wearing the crown and letting Dark Orb refill as we go. So, I've got Ring of Blades. And then I've got these on to power Dark Orb up. Alright, there's an item up there. Oh shit, here we go, they're already shooting me. So in order to get that one over there, we're going to need to shoot, well, that one, I believe. Then we'll have to jump like in the middle of where all these guys are. There's one of these that'll lift up to where we can access that ring up there. I like that flip because it totally like will knock them off their feet, so it's gonna be a bunch of little items like this. Dark Quartz plus 3. Whoa! Almost went right off. I thought there was a way to knock your arrow. Don't guess so. I thought I could roll out of it, but it wouldn't let me. Another little vantage point up here. Worked that time. Or was that? Oh, it was that one. There you are. Oh, it's the other one, isn't it? This one over here. There's longbow plus 7. Let me get out of here. I forgot about a lot of this. Really not a... Yeah, that's it. So this is like the mid-level here. It's one down from the level we started at. Oh my gosh, why did I did not mean to do that. Oh no. Sorry, I had to go turn down the AC a little bit, or turn up the AC. Make it a little cooler in here. I'm just gonna stay in hollow form for now. I'm not gonna go like so tippy toe slow. Sorry, I had to go turn down the AC a little bit, or turn up the AC. Make it a little cooler in here. I'm just gonna stay in hollow form for now. I'm not gonna go like so tippy toe slow. There's these little skittery dudes in here. They're gonna damage your equipment. So, that's something at your own risk. Bye. When does this operate? It's that one, right? Yeah, this is the one here. Takes you up and down, I think. See, that's how it works. Who did that? Oh, you do. Can't seem to get backstabs with this. I guess it doesn't have them. Which I haven't, it's the first one I've seen like that. But. Should bring that thing up over there, right? No. Need you back. What a pathetic jump. Gonna be a spell over here. Thought there was. What's down in here? We're running around here, I know that. I can go ahead and run on ahead and show you where the shortcut is. Not shortcut, I mean, a little secret bonfire. We're just gonna run down this way. Hit that one. Where'd you go? come. Alright, now I just need back down there. Tracking on this sucks. You gotta be like perfectly lined up. Here, let's throw on. So I got my good old spears we played through the game with. Which one's better? This one has more damage. Better reach. There's one more little idol we got to hit. I'm gonna switch hands with these, I forgot. Those little things are so annoying. They ride around. Bit of acid, a poison, not acid. Whatever it means. So we're gonna run in. Another one. Let's look at my notes real quick. So I can avoid that. Actually, I can probably do it from here. Give me just one sec. Okay, give me just one sec. It's right at the bottom. He missed. There you are. Oop. That'll take us to that building. I remember how, but there's an... Maybe that's the way I remember getting in there, but I thought there was an alternate way. So we're gonna open up a path over there. A little far though. There we are. Sure to run across or it goes up too high. Oh no. Notch whip and promise walk in peace. This little dude here, you can kill or leave be. Kind of cool looking, but if you kill him, it'll give you I think those healing gourd things. Oh, we're dead. Where's the... Oh, there it is. Drag root, that's what it was. I think they're restore health over time. Some torches. Body there. There's everything else here. There's a bunch of other little items. Nothing like equipment wise or, you know, anything too crazy. Come on, man. I've had that happen before. I don't know why that one's always hard to get to. That's a quartz ring. Protects against. I'll go finish getting that little shortcut I was working on. Should be all ready to go now. I think you do just have to jump over there. I don't think there was like an alternate. Yeah. Oh, that's the Dark Knight Stone. Where's the... I need to get off here, too. There's a guy here, just kind of... Let him bring himself out. Oh, he's gonna give us his back. Gotcha. Oh, sir. That was not very nice. More dried roots. Oh! Oh! Yay. I'm trying to remember how to get over that one. I didn't mean to do that, I got mixed up for which one it was. We can go up top now. Sorry, I had an itch there. All right. Oh yeah, we were missing one. Fuck. I think I made that one twice. That's this one, right? Yeah. Something on the... thing there. Alright, so we need this one that connects. I think it is this one here. I may have just missed it. Yeah. Okie doke. Too tired to be playing, but I don't want to go to sleep. It's gonna mess my schedule up. And here's our bonfire. All kindled and lit. We just had to touch it. It goes up in flame. So we're gonna cross into that building. And it'll be pretty cool. Forgetting they all respawn. You can drop down here too. I do that every time I think I've ever made that drop. Sunny D. There's a secret, switch. One of these little areas. The dragon took him out. Both souls. So there's gonna be these mummy kind of dudes. They're basically like I don't know how to describe it, like ghosts almost in here, and they you can't do any damage to them unless you destroy their little skeleton bodies. So I'll show you where that's at, and you just kind of want to run for it. Oh yeah, this room. Should have gone that other way, over there, where those little ghost dudes and their bodies are. We're not gonna have enough HP. So this makes this rotate, obviously. The way to get up top is to stand on it and shoot it, obviously. As I say, I never tried to roll through that. I wonder if you can, but you can't. We're gonna stand right here. So But that's pretty much it. That's how you get through there. There's a support here, though. We can take these dudes out. Okay. Keep bumping those triggers. Oh shit, I was supposed to jump that. We are just all fucking up today. I'm gonna probably warp out in a second and just redo this whole thing. We were not supposed to be here yet. I'm just gonna get out of here. If I can. There's the Flynn ring. Is a favorite for a lot of people. Oh, needed that too. The Flynn ring actually is gonna repair, or not repair, lowering your equipment load raises your attack power, so the lighter weight you are, the more damage you do, basically. So down there is going to be a NPC that's going to be very tough, a Phantom Invader. Want to hit that. A bunch of dudes in here too. There's the ghost guys. Can't really do anything to them. Probably gonna. No, this is that's where the dude is, I think. Yeah. Fuck. Yeah, you can see where they've all died. Roll you, Benny. Alright, so here's my plan. Since I screwed up. Fuck, I can't, because we invaded. And I can't quit either. Shit. I'm gonna go die up here so it's easier to recover. I didn't know he'd follow you this far. This is a good spot to die. he's one of the tougher invaders in the game. Alright, well, that's a good spot to leave it. We will pick it up there in the next one. And I'll work through all the stuff I screwed up and went the wrong way when we entered the temple. And then we'll work our way back to where I was. Ooh! I'm gonna take a nap. Thank you for watching. It's been Sweaty Zeus Gaming. Sweaty Zeus Gaming on YouTube and Rumble. Please like and subscribe. And we will catch you in the next one. Peace.